Hi everyone, welcome to another Top 10 Stone special. In this video we'll be talking about some EOS, and these whales are actually a token and a project, so quite interesting. Normally we talk about whales in the cryptocurrency space when we're talking about someone who is holding big chunk of tokens from a specific project. Now let's go ahead and get started. We have the whale project and the whale token as well. Very quickly, what is whale? Whale claims to be the first social token backed by the best NFT collection around. Stored within the vault, this collection has been growing since 2019 and fundamentally underpins the value of whale. The community since founding has been made up of notable people in the crypto art space. Whale was launched on May 18, which is funny how they've been collecting this, but okay, May 18, 2020, as an Ethereum 20 ERC token with the aim to allow anyone and everyone to become a whale through the whale. Here is the website, whale.me, and we can see basically the same. There will only be a maximum of 10 million whale ever created, with the launch value of each whale being underpinned by a basket of some of the rarest and sought after non-fungible tokens in the industry. The whole idea is quite cool. We can see increasing the valuation in the vault last month. Vault valuation pretty good. Then assets owned by the vault. Wow, this is crazy. 13,203. Then we have members in Discord, messages sent last month, addresses holding whale, over 5.9 in liquidity, current price of whale. The current price of whale is a little bit higher actually, $28.94. We can see that the market cap is 151 million, 11 million is the 24 hours volume. We have 5.2 million whale tokens out of 10 million, the total supply, all times high and the all times low. All times high, March 13, not long ago, almost $53, which is 45% from the current price, which is pretty nice. Then we have $3 all times low at the beginning of 2021. So congrats to the winners who have been holding this token since January. And we have also the exchanges. They're currently listed on Uniswap, BUXC, HU and Bbox. Bbox is centralized exchange, so this is not bad at all. However, as we all know, they need more centralized exchanges. Of course, they're very active in general and doing quite a lot, but you need to get the mass adoption. In order to get the mass adoption, you need to get on more centralized exchange, which bigger, of course, like Binance, Huobi, OKX, and BitHump, which will first show that they've been audited by a proper exchange. Second, this will create mass adoption and it will confirm what they suggest they've been doing with this largest NFT collection. If this is the case, then of course we are not financial advisors. We expect that the price can go absolutely parabolic and they can reach between some valuation of 500 million to 2.5, even $5 billion. And the reason why is because if they truly hold the rarest NFTs, we've already seen that one NFT was sold for the astonishing $69.3 million like a few days ago. And therefore, if they're building this collection, then there is quite a lot of incentive to actually be into the token and into the project itself. But we're yet to see how this one is gonna play out. As we mentioned, we're not financial advisors, we're just observing, and we do think that there might be a potential here, but only if these guys get on a big centralized exchange. We'll continue following this project, see how they perform, and we'll be doing some updates. Do let us know in the comments down below whether you're into this project, whether you already have whale tokens, whether you're staking, hodling, or what you're doing with them, and we'll be seeing you in the next one. Bye.